You know that inner feeling where your thoughts take control over you? Life seems tough and everything seems to be going wrong. It sometimes feels like you're sinking while others are happy. The pressures of life can sometimes feel too overwhelming, and it can seem very difficult to share your thoughts with family and friends who seem to expect you to move and not dwell on your problem. You may begin to think something is wrong with you. All of that makes your feelings worse. Our society and culture created an environment of shame around our mental well-being. And in the past, people were sent away if they couldn't manage their thoughts, emotions, and behaviors. Over time, we learned there is no shame to get help when needed. We learned how to help people get better in a supportive environment. We became hopeful, but there are lingering remains of those norms in our culture today, which is why some people still feel uncomfortable talking openly about their mental health. Many people have thoughts that fuel their pain, insecurity, or doubts. Why does society make it okay to judge others when they need help or a healthy outlet to discuss their feelings? Truth is, most of us have the same feelings. So let's stop judging others. Let's do less judging. Let's find ways to help everyone through their struggle. What if we all could stop using labels to describe someone's feeling? Let's come together as a society to break the stigma of mental health. We can introduce new words when we see someone struggling to help them cope with their feeling. Changing how we speak can help others feel supported and make a huge difference. We can also work on changing our beliefs and attitudes toward mental health. We can stop discriminating against people with mental illness. Let's work together to eliminate the stigma for good. But we need your help. Join us today.